historical as this is, we recognize that this is a real family with real feelings. There are a lot of us in here who have sat in that position, and it hurt. I want you to know the moment that the world announced that George Floyd had left the earth physically, we became family. Everyone in this room, if we can, just center our love around this family, because I know what it means to hurt to leave, to have a loved one to leave. So we stand here and celebrate his life. But I want to leave you with these words. Be not dismayed. Whatever betide, oh Lord, God will, I know he will take care of you. Beneath his wings of love, of love abide. Remember, God will, he will take care of you. But all of this is silent. Remember, God will take care of you through every day along life's narrow way. When you get sad, he will take care of you. God will, I know he will take care of you. Let me leave this with the family. One last thing. All you may need, just remember, he will provide, because he will. I wish I had one somebody that knows he will take care of you. Here's what you gotta do. Trust him and you will be satisfied. I'm a living witness. God will, he will take care of you. Whatever betide, my brother, God will. And
Thank you.